Jennifer Chayes is the 2012 Women of Vision Award winner for leadership. Jennifer Chayes was born in New York City and grew up in Westchester. Her father was a pharmacist and her mother was a stay-at-home mom. She became interested in math at a young age, going over to her neighbor's house to do math problems for fun. Jennifer Chayes attended Wesleyan University and graduated first in her class with a double major in physics and biology, and completed most of the requirements for chemistry and math majors. She completed her PhD in mathematical physics at Princeton University. She did postdoc work in physics and math, first at Harvard University and then at Cornell University. After her postdocs, she became associate professor with tenure at the University of California, Los Angeles, in the Department of Mathematics, and became a full professor 3 years later. She accepted a visiting member position at the Institute for Advanced Study at Princeton, where she ran an interdisciplinary program on the interface of computer science, math, and physics. She was then approached by Microsoft to create a new research group that would bring together different disciplines. Along with her husband, Christian Borgs, she founded the Theory Group at Microsoft Research, where she oversaw the lab and conducted interdisciplinary research. Her research has focused on applying concepts from mathematics and physics to computer science and technology. She has studied phase transitions in computational systems and looked at dynamically growing networks like the internet and online social networks, using mathematics to describe these newly emerging systems in computer science. She has explored ways to make cloud computing more energy efficient by encouraging the use of renewable energy resources. She is now applying mathematical algorithms to cancer research, analyzing which genes are not functioning properly and determining possible drug targets for cancer treatment. In 2007, Jennifer Chayes proposed opening Microsoft Research New England. The goal of Microsoft Research New England is to bring together social sciences, such as economics and sociology, with theoretical sciences, including computer science and mathematics. Today, she is Distinguished Scientist and Managing Director of Microsoft Research New England. Today, Microsoft Research New England has 15 permanent researchers, as well as postdocs, sabbatical visitors, staff, and students. Last year, the lab had 350 visitors. 40% of the permanent researchers are women. Researchers are engaged in cutting-edge research that bridges very disparate disciplines, studying everything from online use by youth and how that relates to privacy policies, to the economics of online services, healthcare, and cloud computing. Jennifer Chayes has had over 50 postdoctoral fellows and hundreds of grad students over the years, including many women who are now successful scientists. Outside of work, she reaches out to girls and teens about careers in STEM fields. She regularly speaks to middle school girls and emphasizes that careers in STEM fields can be collaborative, creative, and have high impact. She also mentors graduate students and postdocs. She has been recognized by the Girl Scouts of Eastern Massachusetts with the Leadership Women Award and received the Leadership Award from Women Entrepreneurs in Science and Technology. She is a fellow of the Association for Computing Machinery, the Fields Institute, and the American Association for the Advancement of Science, as well as National Associate of the National Academies. In her career, Jennifer Chayes has combined her interests in mathematics, physics, and computer science to lead collaborative research efforts between disparate groups, while also conducting her own important interdisciplinary research. The research that she is enabling and engaged in is shaping our knowledge of modern technology and its impact.